Where did I miss them? Oh, apparently they were left, not right. Here we go. What kind of melee weapons do I have on me? Just my sword? I'll have to give that to Callie for now then. Apparently Evoli like this type of chair. Don't really care about the handprints. Goodbye, Mint. Okay, let's beam up. I guess Katana works for Kali. Let's just get them the better Katana. Scripts in here. I don't know why I'm collecting those. Should really stop that. Let's see, I need to sell you this extra recipe. Over here we captured a new Levodon. Which is 16. And then I've got capture pods turn into figurines. There we go. Here, let's get Shadow's Embrace and Kitchen Gun back out. And right, the tracker. Let's see here.
With laser sight and night vision for after dark cleaning.
Give you that. And that. Save.
Kitchen is so hard to clean.
Then we go mint. give you your tracker back. And I can put these unique weapons back where they belong. Let's see, is the xylophone new? Looks like it. Collars. That's something I haven't had the sword yet. Do I have huge glasses? I feel like I do. I really wish it would stop going off screen. Scientist glasses. Also gotta pay attention for store clerk apron. But like the shirt version. Stop going off screen! Attach that there. Just throw that down there. And I only have room for headpieces in the second chest. And then weapons I'll sort later. Okay, we'll wait for my crew to teleport to me. I have actually tested everyone's weapons. Where the hell's Kali? Oh, there you are. I'm just blind. And I did manage to test and find out Maloka is a girl. So yeah, these are my two huntresses. Alright. I had thoughts. At some point in time. Looks like we're just going up Sekri threshold. Merchant, nope. Rim Dweller, yeah. Hoping for an Avian ship so I can get the item to progress the Kef Rider quest. Thank you. No, there's a distinct lack of gas giants. Wonder what happened to those. Oh, I'm surprised this milk is still good. The ribs, I'm gonna say, are not good. Fish. Really? I've never made a cooked steak? Wow. Mushrooms. I need 2 mashed potatoes for that. Let's just cook up all the fish. I don't think I want to cook up the sandcrawler meat right now. Or the bacon. Wow, roasted mushrooms feed you like nothing. We are at Obseki Threshold 3, so let's just beam down. God damn it. There we go. Hi there, random Sergal. How's it going? Huh. Is this, yeah. It's a Sergal village. I didn't realize these could happen. Unfortunately, they're all naked. Oh, hey, Pixel Hero pants. I don't think I've ever found 2 pieces of that in 1 playthrough. Of course, they're using an Avian village, so gonna get the wrong codex entries for them. Oh, apparently they have their own chairs here at least. You want to scan it? There we go. Okay, that's very close to the colors I use for curry. Take all the clothes, Sergals are merchants. Oh hey, free apples. Even though I've already made myself an apple tree. Oh, I guess our bounty is on the left. I need to go back for them. It's like the Sergals have some kind of bubblegum style palette or something. Here. Things again. I think these are actually Deep Kingdom monsters. There we go. I mean, I think I do actually need water. So I'll go ahead and take some of this. Wow, that flows slowly. Even though I could just take the water from the ocean planet where it's infinite. So yeah, why am I bothering with this? Dark matter. Now your computers? Nope. Your trash. Oh, data disk contains an audio file. Audio data disk, that's what it's called. And that's when I found this blank CD, so I thought I'd record my voice to see what I sound like. My voice sounds super weird. Anyway, I'll bring the good bits to Canis Tide 2 now. Were we just there? I don't think we're dealing with smart folks on this case. Better have the case tied too. That sure doesn't sound like it. Also gotta apprehend Virgo. But first, we got fossils. Now these are definitely a dig 'em up as you find them type of deal. Just brush off that one patch of dirt. Okay, it doesn't look like I'm getting a chest from this one. A chest. Oh. Honestly, I don't think there's anything too important from fossil chests. Wow. I just feel cheated from that. What? Did it just actually use one over there? What the fuck? Ooh, this is not looking good for me. Okay, I might be fine. There we go. Footprint fossil. Yay. Silver rock. Hey, but, out of the way. Okay, flamethrower is not as damaging as I hoped. Now we keep going after like criminal gangs, but we never go after like solitary criminals. Please let me in. Well, that thing's attacking. Come on. How am I missing? Give me that Bob Fay capture pod. Holy shit. How did that not capture? What's in this? White. Oh shit, uranium. Still haven't figured out the use for uranium, but I'm gathering just in case I do. Heck, I don't even know what mod added it. Give me that. Yeah, that's not capturable. There is a chest here. A Sentention Medal.
Greasy hob.
All right, let's see what navigation tells me about this planet because I didn't check. Just an unknown structure, which turned out to be Sergals. Okay, let's see here. Currently still in Obsecary. Temperate asteroid, whoa. Well, there's avian stuff here. I need to do something about all this junk. Oh, books, right. Throw these in here. Ooh, an actual staff. Staff in here. Where the magic belongs. Oh no, Robo Dog got in here. Okay. Just gotta hope it doesn't notice me. Keep picking any crops. It's no big deal. Let's keep emptying this.